Hey everyone, this is Porter Burning here with Go to 10. Turn on like the off sign here on the SMP. We need to find a place to build this giant ass structure. Which is a bit of a problem. We currently don't have a place to build a big structure. Kind of a problem when you're trying to build a big structure. So yeah, this is the design. I went mining recently. That's how that works. When I say I'm the richest person on the server, I mean I'm the richest person on the server. We recently updated to the wildlife update. Currently in the snapshot. Or the experimental version. Anyways, this is my will. What do I need for this? Dragon head, crying obsidian, lapis, gold, 61 gold, 64 diamonds, 2 shulker shells, another stack of diamonds, 99 cream, 6 diamonds, actually 36 diamonds, 13 gold blocks, 11 gold nugs, and 5 netherite scrap. That isn't all my wealth, the rest of it's at the house. I really do wish eventually I'm able to get a better quality recording out of this. You're just gonna have to deal with potato quality. I'm sorry. Now this I could actually find myself sitting down and watching for a couple minutes, so I guess good for that. Definitely can't build anywhere in the main area, plus I don't want to build in the main area. To the Nether. Already have 10 minutes, yeah, then this video is going to be edited. Traveling by Nether is hard. It is long. Ow. Oh, great, and of course it's night. Of course it is. Hey everyone, I'm back. This is gonna be multiple sections, and this is the area that I've Terraformable. Yeah, I can terraform this. I like the surroundings. It's a nice area. It's really nice. I like it. Another portal. How you decide to start to exist. So yeah, I was having a bit of trouble. Actually, like, you know. There we go. He died. He gave me his helmet. Yeah, I'm gonna go inventory dump and I'm going to start on the building. Okay, I'm back. So I have cleared out the entire area. Yeah, I think this is big enough. I didn't tell you that it is indeed maybe a bit too big this way. Not sure if it's too, if it's big enough. This way, though. But yeah, you know. We got ourselves a lovely view. Okay. I really do want to see, like, a little town start to pop up. In my opinion, that'd just be really cool. A little town over this giant mansion I'm gonna build here. I'm gonna rule over them like the peasants they are. So yeah, yeah, I guess it's that. Survival. Oh, my fishing rod back. Okay, so another time.
Now this is where we pop out at. I'll see you back at the main compound. Okay, we're back, and hey, we're here. Everything's been linked up. You know, back and forth between the location menu house and the main compound. Yeah, it is a long, long walk. Found some ancient debris, though. Oh, that's all they do, that's the base. Yep, brain cells really were working there. Eh, might as well just steal more bread. Not really that as much as it is, just like laziness per se. Oh, Frank is a horse. This is nice though. This is a nice location. I like it. It's a beautiful location. But you know, I'm gonna go shoot BB guns now. Ah. So this is it for today. Okay.
We're back.
This is
okay.
We're back. This is day 3 of recording. I accidentally set off the TNT. By the sword somehow. And so now I'm just like literally burying these. And yeah, as you can see, we're in another. Everything has been repaired. We have another portal. Let's just go through real quick. Because you know, that's what you do. Everything has been repaired. Except this one little strip. I'm just gonna ignore that thing's existence. I gave myself some more food, you know. But some of it was destroyed in the blast. And I felt bad. It's called nerve piling. I don't like the fact that you're an off-white. I don't like the fact you exist. I don't like the fact I exist. I just fell off another highway on accident. And now I'm straddling 2 blocks. I'm like on the edge of 1 block. Like, this is the farthest you can go on this block. I almost fell into that. Okay. I just had a heart attack and a half.